Native Americans and old folks, and especially young people.